ball pretty well, didn't turn it over that much. What would you have liked to see defensively a little bit better in this one?
Containing the dribble. That was the biggest thing. You know, that's what I talked to our guys about is, you know, trying to do a much better job of containing the dribble and keep it out of the middle of the floor. You know, we just didn't do a good job of that tonight. The effort was great, but we got to, you know, understand what we're trying to do. So they got to process that and put that into effect as well.
Encouraged by how Kobe looked the second straight game?
Yeah. You know, wanted to go about 22 minutes. Got to that level. And, you know, I told him I was going to play him until about the three-minute mark of the third quarter and then sit him down for the rest of the game. And, you know, yeah, very happy with the way he's looking.
Yeah, I know you guys were excited when Randall kind of slipped to number seven and then, of course, the broken leg. And here he is putting these two games together. Did you start to see these signs throughout the summer, as many of the players said? And how impressed have you been these last two games for Julius?
I'm just very happy with the way he's playing. You know, he's competing. He's getting a lot of things right that we talked about on both ends of the floor. And he's a worker. You know, he's worked hard to get to this point. You know, and I think he has a lot of ability, you know, to do a lot of different things on the basketball court. And I think we're starting to see some of those things come to light. So we just want him to keep going.
Is it even a bit early, or did you expect to see some of this from Julius already at this point? Just considering he hadn't played many games, obviously, since the injury.
Again, last year I thought, you know, him being hurt, he still had the opportunity to learn. You know, he gained some valuable experience by sitting there and watching, and then, you know, when he was able to start working out, you know, he started doing some pretty good things for us. So, not real surprise where he is at this particular point, because I know he can get a lot better. I didn't hear you, Mark.
What? The minute mark that Kobe had today, do you envision that staying healthy the rest of the season, ramping it up?
No, it'll get a little bit higher. I don't know how much higher, but it'll get a little bit higher.
What do you think of Robert Upshaw tonight? Is he still a little bit of a step slow?
Yeah, he was okay. You know, he was okay. I thought that he made a ton of mistakes on both ends of the floor, but, you know, probably to be expected his first game, because Jonathan was the same way, you know. So it's just a matter of those guys probably getting more reps, you know, and understanding what they have to do on both ends of the floor. You know, they both looked a little nervous at the beginning. I thought they settled down, you know, after that, but they made some mistakes.
Could you keep four centers?
I could.
What would need to happen for you to want to, or what would go into that decision?
All four of them would have to be playing really well.
Are you seeing from Upshaw those things that everyone talks about, the shot blocking, the timing, and those? Do you see that? Were you able to see that in the few minutes that you played tonight?
I've seen the shot blocking ability that he's had, you know, during practice, and then you saw a little bit of it tonight. You know, so that's something that we didn't see in the summer league. You know, I think, you know, summer league, first of all, he was much heavier than he is right now. You know, so he's in much better condition right now. He's much lighter, getting up and down the floor much better, and he's getting off his feet much better. So we're getting a chance to see some of the things that we kept hearing about. I thought he did okay. I mean, I thought the starting unit was solid, you know, for the most part. I thought they were pretty solid. You know, again, like I said, it's not the offense right now. You know, we're shooting the ball pretty well, moving the ball pretty well. We're just not guarding people really well. I mean, like I said, the effort's there, but we're just getting beat on little things that we keep talking about and harping about. And as I told those guys, you know, we're 3 weeks away, you know, less than that. You know, so they better start getting it quick.
Could you see Nick even starting with the starting unit permanently, or is that?
No, I don't see that right now. We can be a lot better than we were last year. I mean, the effort, like I said, the effort is so much better right now. The guys' communication level is so much better right now. I think their cohesiveness is so much better. But we're still making just a bunch of mistakes. And some of it could be new to a lot of these guys, you know, the way we're trying to defend our principles on the defensive end. So it's just a matter of guys just understanding what we need to do.
Have the schemes been different at all, considering the makeup, or same as last year?
The schemes are a little bit, a lot like they were last year. We have some, you know, some of them that we're tweaking here and there because of the personnel, because we feel we're able to do that with some of the athletes that we have and the guys that are so interchangeable. But again, for the most part, you know, they understand what we have to do, but we're seeing to be a step or two slow in the process of doing it. So, like I said, we got 3 weeks to kind of correct it.
Four points tonight, but were you seeing again from him what you hope to see in the regular season defensively?
Yeah, I'm not worried about Roy scoring. You know, I want him to be the defensive player that I know he can be. You know, clog up that middle, chain shots, block shots, rebound the ball, defend guys in that post. And that's his job, you know, and him and I had that talk, you know, when we first got him. You know, if he scores for us, and like I told him, we'll throw it to him down there every now and then when he has guys that we feel he can score against. But for the most part, that's going to be his job on that defensive end, being the anchor.